is the South theme park. Contestants for one last look in the swimsuit competition. Judges, cast your ballots for your favorites. One last look. Well, we're one step closer to finding out who our winners will be. The beautiful evening gown competition is coming up next, following a 15-minute intermission. Who do you think these three lucky ladies will be? To the 2010 Mrs. Minnesota, Iowa, and Wisconsin America pageant. We opened the show with the fabulous Minnesota Viking cheerleaders. Now, the second half of the show deserves the same excitement. And what could be more exciting than watching the top performers at the New York City Dance Alliance and at Showbiz National Talent? What could be more exciting than the one, the only, Larkin Dads?
Thank you.
Take a bow. Told you we wouldn't disappoint you. And they are choreographed by Gino Forlitti and Molly Simonitz of the Larkin Dance Studio in Maplewood, Minnesota. Thank you to our good friends at the Larkin Dance Center. The time has come for the beautiful evening gown competition. Now, this is 25% of the score. The evening gown affords the contestant to display her poise and confidence, and each contestant has selected an evening gown of her choice. And you will see each contestant escorted by her husband. Junior queens carrying silk flowers are sold to benefit the American Cancer Society and Pageantry Against Cancer, a division which we created many years ago. We begin the evening gown competition with our three reigning queens, so let's bring them back right now. Our three reigning queens are escorted by the daughters of four former Mrs. Minnesota winners. They are Chloe Russo, Ava Ernst, Ella Hall, and Mindy Bowler. Give a wave, girls. Don't they look beautiful? And we'll begin with Iowa. Our first contestant is Sharon D. Kaiser, Mrs. Dubuque. She is escorted by her husband, Eric. Alexis.